I don't think I could shed any light on what that's going to be like for him. I mean, maybe a guy like Pat, you know, Pat's done it, and I can't imagine the type of pressure he's going to be feeling. But, you know, if we just come together and just let him know that he doesn't have to be a superhero. He doesn't have to play the best game he's ever played in his life. He just needs to, you know, prepare and do what he can do, and we can be fine.
The beginning of the year, Coach Meyer kind of lamented the fact the first couple teams you played didn't play a 40 traditional, you know, kind of front that you usually see, and that messed up your kind of how the offense is designed
right.
to operate. I wonder, do you feel like you guys are more ready if you face a different kind of a front next week to deal with that, as you know, 12 games under your belt?
Yeah, I mean, I think ever since the Virginia Tech game, we've always been prepared for any type of odds or bear defenses when they're up in the cover zero and stuff like that. And with every team, we've seen their blitz percentages almost double against us. So we know we're always going to get blitzed a lot, and we know we're going to have to communicate a lot up front. And that's, you know, that's why we check plays and stuff like that, and we use different kinds of cadences so we're able to figure out what they're doing. But I mean, that just all comes down to communication, because now that we're this far in the season, we know how to block all those defenses. It's just a matter of everybody communicating and being on the same page.
Yeah, before, was it sort of, there were things that were in the playbook that maybe you hadn't gotten to yet, you know, through 1 or 2 weeks in the season, and now you've sort of covered everything?
Yeah, I mean, you can't throw everything at all the players at once, especially with all kinds of new starters and a young quarterback and running back, young offensive line. I mean, we're young all over the place. So you can't just, you know, throw the whole playbook at them the first couple games. You got to build it up, and then we'll realize what we're good at, and then we'll go to that.